Hello, everyone, for those who are coming in. Get that right there. Okay. Hold on, I got it. That ain't gonna cut it. That just ain't gonna cut it. That just ain't gonna cut it. Now we talk. Starting up with the shadows. Or the dark areas, I should say. Not necessarily shadows. Well, could be shadows. And I'm using a image, a reference image. for this painting. Let's see. Let's see. This is just a rough kind of paint sketch, you want to call it, of where I want the mid-tones to go. I got the dark areas. Now I'm looking for the mid-tones. Mid-tones sound like a singing group. Ladies and gentlemen, the mid-tones. Introducing the Midtones. See a little bit of some burnt umber in that right there. This was some burnt umber. Burnt umber and white. See if we can see what we can do with that. Like half a bottle. Like half a bottle left. I still got enough. Still got enough to make it. Enough to make it make sense. That's what I got to. More mid-tones. I'm gonna go too crazy with this one. Gotta bring up the value a little bit more. There we go. Bring up the value. Value is when you raise or lower the tone of the color that you're using. See, it gets darker and it gets lighter. See? So, raise the value. Raising the value. I gotta dig into my small. I gotta get in there now. Excuse me. Where is the... I'm basically only using two different brushes.
So entire time.
Black on there. and that's beginning to look like something for real. That I've added the mustache to, and that's beginning to look like something. Now we're talking. Sometimes all it takes is these small little tiny details. Sometimes all it takes to set a whole project in motion. Yeah. And that's all it takes. One little detail can change the whole movement. One little detail could change the whole thing. Now, we're starting to get going. Now you can see that now the facial hair, that you can start seeing the features really come through. And it's starting to look like something for real. There you go. Now we talk. I just make this go a lot faster. Now, we're really getting somewhere. All right, now. When I put these sunglasses, in here, now you can really see the magic work. Hold on. Let's see. I think we can. Boom. We feel that. I don't like that little piece just hanging like that. Oh, yeah, what I want. We can.